Did you kill him?
You don't think too highly of me, do you?
Not based on the company you keep or the life you clearly lead, no. You're nothing but a fucking thief. I'm sorry. Fucking hell.
And I would love to let you sit and dwell on that one, but I can't because...
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it. I'm genuinely sorry.
Are you really? You do me a favor then?
I'm not that sorry.
You should be thanking me.
Thanking you? For what?
If your dad loved you so much, then why did he walk out and leave you with me?
You nasty piece of shit! You know what? You're nothing to me! You're nothing but a drunken fucking joke! This, you're new to people like you! Get off me!
We were supposed to be going back to the city!
It's not so easy for me to just pack it all in, you know. We came here to help him.
I don't even know why we're still friends with the guy!
Oh my God, you just don't know when to... Shut up! What exactly were you doing with that? Jillian?
This is Staffordshire. Do you have any idea how much these are worth?
Well, how much?
2,000, at least. Your cabinet's full of them. I didn't think anyone would notice.
Louise is my girlfriend now.
Louise, aim to please.
Hey, remember what I told you, yeah? And get that book, that Lynch's Rod. It'll change your life. Right, put it there. See you later, baby face. And you, oh.
Hey, Kyle.
What?
Someone said you were selling vodka shots.
Yeah, £4.
Can I give you it tomorrow?
No cash, no shots.
Please, Kyle, I'll get the money.
A bit desperate, aren't you?
Look, what else do you want? My MP3 player, what about that?
Nah, got one.
See anything else you fancy?
My mum went out with this guy for a while. She really thought he was the one. She even tried to get me to call him Dad.
And he used to hit her?
Never saw it. And she never said out. But I could hear things and... And when I tried to talk to her about it, she just wouldn't listen, and she said I wouldn't understand. I despised her for being so weak. For lying and covering things up. I promised myself I'd never go through that.
And you won't. Never happen again.